Time to drop the puck on the state hockey tournament as well. DeForest and Waunakee meeting in a regional semifinal. 15 seconds into the game, Jason Ford scores for Waunakee. He had four goals in the first period as the Warriors win 15-3. They'll play Edgewood in the regional finals Thursday. Friday night, those two schools meet on the hardwood. Boys basketball and another first-place showdown in the Badger North. We'll have the game starting at 7:30 live on channel3000.com.